Dear Father, I stand today, just want to say thank you, Lord, for everything that you've done for me. Somebody's going to need you, Lord. Somebody's going to need a friend. Will I stop by to let you know that I know somebody that'll stick closer than a mother? Somebody that'll stick closer than even a father? Well, friend, I'm talking about Jesus Christ.
Yeah.
Thank you, Lord.
Oh, yeah. Thank you, Jesus.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Because I know Jesus will never let you down. No, whenever you need him,
I know.
I know
you guys. I have to thank God, because without him there's no air to breathe, and I just thank him. I want to thank God for Roscoe's Media Center, Roscoe's Chicken and Waffle. I want to thank God for Kino, who actually, you know, this was part of his idea too. Kino, I want to thank God for Kevin, my tech guy, for Johnny Morris, head of the one of the heads of the station up here, Melissa, LaRon, Pitbull is our sponsor. So I want to thank God for all everybody, and I want to thank God for all you beautiful people that are always tuning in every Monday. And today is my playlist, right? So you guys, if you guys want to get an idea of the music that I like, so we finna start off with some music that I love, and we're gonna get right into it, okay? So my first song is Shekinah Glory, Say Yes. Okay? And this is my playlist.
Ask the person next to you, would you still say yes?
Will your heart and soul say yes? Will your spirit still There is more that I require of thee. Will your heart and soul say yes? Now will your heart and soul say yes? Will your spirit still say yes? If I told you what I really need, would your heart and soul say yes? Now will your heart and soul say yes? Will your spirit still say yes? God is saying, there is more that I require of thee. Will your heart and soul say yes? Will your heart and soul say yes? Will your spirit still say yes? If I told you what I really from thee, would your heart and soul say yes? So just say
yes.
Open up your heart and tell the Lord yes.
Yes.
See, yes.
Yes.
Yeah, 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 yeah. Say, I'll obey Jesus.
Yes.
I won't stray,
yes.
Jesus. But this time I'm made.
Yeah.
yeah, Jesus. My soul says yes, Jesus. My soul says yes. My soul says yes. My soul says yes. He's saying there is more that I require of thee. There is more that I require of thee. He's calling you higher.
There is more that I require of thee.
He said, don't be afraid of men and their faces. Don't be afraid, don't be afraid, don't be afraid. He said, I'm calling you out of your dry places. I'm calling you out of your dry places. Say it. Come on up a little higher. Come on up a little higher. Come on up a little higher. 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 I'm calling you. I predestined you before the world began to do my will, to do my. He said, seek my face. He says, seek my face. He says, hear my voice. He says, hear my voice. He says, hear my voice, hear my voice, hear my voice. The day you hear my voice, harden not your heart. I'm calling you higher. I'm calling you higher. So much more. So much more.
So much more. So much more. Oh my goodness, you guys. That is one of my all-time favorite songs. Say yes. And God is requiring more, you know, because the time is getting late, the hour is late, and he just want a yes. That's it, you know, because we're not perfect people. We're not going to be perfect, but we were made perfect. We're getting back to that. But he just want a yes. And, you know, it's not even that complicated, deep. It's just, you know, he just want a yes. And that's it. So that's one of my favorite songs. So I started off with that first. My next favorite song is Bishop Paul S. Morton. And it's called Your Tears. So he was singing this song when he went through a whole lot. When I think he had... gave a testimony about his granddaughter, losing his granddaughter and stuff like that. So you guys, listen to this, and this is for, you know, anybody out there that needs it. Your Tears by Bishop Paul S. Morton.
Just to release of the pain.
Okay, you guys, that was another one of my favorite songs. I love Bishop Paul S. Morton. Actually, he is Tyler Perry's pastor. You know, he's very, very popular in the pastor world or whatever, but he's a really good pastor. I like him. I like his preaching. I like his wife, and I love his music. So that's another one of my favorite songs. And the next song is, I believe, Go Get It.
God's got it.
Oh, God's Got a Blessing with your name on it. Norman Hutchison, right? Norman Hutchison. Okay, you guys.
Norman Hutchins.
Norman Hutchison. Makes no difference what you're going through. You're gonna make it. God's gonna see you through. Hold your head up. Put a smile on your face.
side. Let me encourage you, it's gonna be alright. Troubles and trials come to make you strong. Keep on believing, you keep on. Say that with me. God's got a blessing.
God's got a blessing.
If you really believe it, God's got a blessing.
God's got a blessing.
Come on. God's got a blessing.
God's got a blessing.
Oh, yeah, yeah. Come on. God's got a blessing.
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 With your name. God's got a blessing.
God's got a blessing.
Everybody. God's got a blessing.
God's got a blessing.
You say God's got a blessing.
God's got a blessing.
Come on. Everybody say God's got a blessing.
God's got a blessing.
Come on, Jay. God's got a blessing.
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 With your name.
That's another one of my favorite songs, you guys. God got a blessing with my name on it, but Gail's name on it, okay? So you guys put your name on it, right? So God's got a blessing with your name on it, too. So make sure you fill your name in that spot. Because I know God's got some blessings with my name on it. So he released some, and he still have some, and he's releasing some right now, okay? Okay, so another one of my favorite songs, you guys, is Mary Mary. And they talking about go get your blessing. So God's got a blessing, but sometimes you got to step out on faith and you got to run and walk, do whatever you got to do, but go get your blessing, okay? And Mary Mary is talking about it right now. Go get your blessing.
It's like you're looking through a telescope. You see where you're going to be. They see, can't be mad at the things you've been through, cause they built your muscle. Now you're stronger than you've ever been. They can't stop your hustle. Your faith ain't never small. That's what brought you this far.
Oh, yeah.
See, you got your dreams and you got your prayers and you got your God. He gonna take you there. See, everybody has a season, and I
You guys, am I on camera?
Millions.
Okay, you guys, that's another one of my favorite songs, Go Get Your Blessings. And you know, this is my playlist. This is some of the songs that I play, and I love these songs, and I actually have to like just like make sure I play this video for myself to remind myself of my songs, right? But another song of mine is Millions by The Whinings. And what they're saying is, in advance, they made it already. And they're saying that millions didn't make it, but they're so thankful to God that they were one of the ones that made it. And I'm so thankful that I'm one of the ones that made it already in advance, okay? That's how God works. So Millions by The Whinings.
If I can just make it up there, if I can walk through that city bright and fair. Probably be a thousand things I want to tell the Lord on that day. Oh, on that day. That day. I'll just I'll say thanks, you'll ask why. This will be my reply.
You know, millions didn't make it,
but I was
one of the ones who did.
I look at God and say,
millions didn't make it,
but I was
one of the ones who did.
Okay, you guys, okay, the song speaking for itself, And the Winies is so talented. I love them. That's one of my favorite groups also. And so our next song is Blessed. God's Gonna Turn Around. The song is Blessed, but he's saying that late in the midnight hour, God's gonna turn it around. So sometimes when we thinking that it's done and it's over, you guys don't even, just realize that late in the midnight hour is never too late. Because God, sometimes he can come at 11:59 and 59 seconds. But late in the midnight hour, God is going to turn your situation around for you in the name of Jesus. So this is late in the midnight hour, but it's called Bless.
Everybody say bless, say bless, say
bless.
Yeah!
Bless.
Tonight, heart.
okay, okay, you guys. Late in the midnight hour, you hear what he's saying? And who is that, Norman? Who is that now? Fred Hammond. I'm sorry, you guys. Fred Hammond. Late in the midnight hour, he was saying that God is going to turn it around. He's going to work in your favor. So sometimes it gets like really, really, the hour gets late. And it's like sometimes situations might get so heavy, right? And it seems like it's not going to work out. But when it gets too late for us, it's just right for God, just right on time for God. So sometimes late in the midnight hour, God is stirring it up. He's working it out, and we don't know that he's working it out, but we have to trust and know that he is working it out in the midnight hour, late in the midnight hour. Because, you know, God, time doesn't mean nothing to God because all time belongs to him. So he is working it out late in the midnight hour, you guys, okay? So just know that. So now I want to play some stuff that I like. It's not all the way gospel, but what's the next song, Kevin? Frankie Beverly and Maze, because you know I like joy and pain, okay? It's like sunshine and rain. So Frankie Beverly and Maze, you guys.
Oh,
guys, that's another one of my favorite songs, and now we're going to hear some Marvin Gaye. You know, my playlist will not be complete without Marvin Gaye. What's going on, you guys? What's going on?
Brother, what's up? This is a
new recording, man.
Yeah,
I can dig it.
Stop right on.
Mother, mother, there's too many of you crying. Brother, 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 there's far too many of you dying. You know we've got to find a way to bring some love. Don't need to escalate. You see, war is not the answer, for only love can conquer hate.
You know we've got to find a way
to bring some love and get here today. Oh, picket lines and picket signs. Punish me
sister
with brutality.
Sister,
talk to me
sister
so you can see
sister.
Oh, what's going on?
What's going on?
What's going on?
What's going on?
Yeah, what's going on?
What's going on?
Oh, what's going on?
What's going on?
Oh,
right on.
Judge us simply cause our hair is long. Oh, you know that we've got to find. Bring some understanding here today. Oh, oh, oh. Picket lines and picket signs. Don't punish me with brutality. Come on, talk to me. You can't see what's going on.
What's going on?
Yeah, what's going on?
What's going on?
Tell me what's going on.
What's
I'll tell you
what's going on.
Right, right on. Right on.
Okay, you guys, that was, of course, Marvin Gaye with What's Going On. And you know, it's a lot going on in the world today. He was prophesying back then. And so now we're going to go to Wake Up Everybody with Harold Melvin and the Blue Notes. And you know, that's another one of my favorite groups.
Thank you. Wake up everybody, no more sleeping in bed. No more back thinking, time for thinking ahead. The world has changed so very much from what it used to be. There's so much hatred, war and poverty. Oh, 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 oh. Wake up all the teachers, time to teach a new way. Maybe then they'll listen to what you have to say. They're the ones who's coming up and the world is in their hands. When you teach the children, teach them the very best you can. The world won't get no better if we just let it be. Na 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 na. The world won't get no better. We gotta change it now, just you and me. Wake up all the doctors, make the old people well. They're the ones who suffer and who catch all the hair. But they don't have so very long before their judgment day. So won't you make them happy before they pass away? Wake up all the builders, time to build a new land. I know we could do it if we all lend a hand. The only thing we have to do is put it in our minds. Surely things will work out, they do it every time. The world won't get no better if we just let it be. Better. We gotta change it now, just you and me. Change it, yeah, just you and me. Change it, yeah, change it. Can't do it alone,
can't do it alone.
Need some help, y'all, y'all. Can't do it alone, can't do it alone. Yeah, yeah. Need a little help, y'all.
Yes, I do.
Need a little help.
Say it, boy.
Need some help, y'all. Change the world from what it used to be. Can't do it alone.
Can't do it alone.
Need some help, yeah.
Need some help, yeah.
Would not be my playlist without Wake Up Everybody. Okay, and this is one of my favorite, all-time favorite songs, Confunction. And is I'm drawing a blank, Kevin.
Straight from the heart,
you guys. I was drawing a blank, but I knew it, right? But this is my favorite all-time song, and I'm going to go out with this, you guys. Thank you guys so much for watching. I've been Through It, hosted by Gail Davis. We're going to take it out with this. Straight from the heart, Confunction. This is my favorite all-time song.
Forever this.
completely turn.